अम्मार चौधरी आपसे रिक्वेस्ट है कि डाइस पर तशरीफ लाएं।
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह रब्बिल आलमीन वस्सलातु वस्सलामु अला सय्यदिल मुरसलीन वअला आलिही वसहबी अजमाइन अम्मा बाद قال الله تعالى في القرآن الحكيم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هل يستوي الذين يعلمون والذين لا يعلمون خدا بندہ میں تیرے نام سے آغاز کرتا ہوں تیرا بندہ ہوں تیری رحمتوں پر ناز کرتا ہوں فقط تیری مدد و استعانت کے بھروسے پر مجھے اڑنا نہیں آتا مگر پرواز کرتا ہوں Honorable judges Respected guests and dear audience, good evening to all of you and assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear audience, today my topic of elocution is importance of education and a teacher. Dear audience, the verse of Quran I recited in the beginning of my speech, Allah says, O Prophet, tell that people who are educated and qualified are the same as who are uneducated and not qualified. No, both are not equal. In other words, Allah says, people who are educated and qualified, they are better than illiterates and uneducated people. Educated people are responsible for the better future of society and nation. An educated person is brave, confident and smart. All the leaders of the world like scientists, doctors, engineers and Islamic scholars are educated people. Dear audience, education is only tool that teach a person how to live a good life. Education plays a significant role in the progress of human beings. Education teaches us to be polite and to be courteous to others. Dear audience, education is also promoted by Almighty Allah. As we know that first verse of Holy Quran revealed to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is also about knowledge and education. Allah says in Quran, Iqra bismi rabbika alladhi khalaq. O Prophet, read with the name of Allah who created you. An Urdu poet has said about the importance of education and a teacher in this couplet of Urdu poetry. Ilm walon ki jahan mein kitni ala shaan hai. जिनकी अजमत की गवाही दे रहा कुरान है जिहालत जिंदगी में तेरेगी ही तेरेगी रोशनी ही रोशनी बस इल्म की पहचान है डियर ऑडियंस अ टीचर इज अ पर्सन हु एजुकेट द जनरेशंस एंड रिफॉर्म द सोसाइटी अ टीचर इज एन एम्बेसडर ऑफ नॉलेज एंड एजुकेशन हु डेवलप द स्किल्स ऑफ अ चाइल्ड एंड मेक हिम अ कंप्लीट एंड मैच्योर पर्सन An Urdu poet has mentioned this quality of a teacher in this couplet of Urdu poetry. Tumne mujhe tarash ke heera bana diya, warna mera shumar inhi pattharon mein tha. Dear audience, my dream is to get higher education and to be a good teacher. Dear audience, as we know that hard work is the key of success. And this idea of hard work is also supported by famous Urdu Islamic poet Allama Iqbal who says in this couplet of Urdu poetry. Yaki muhkam amal paham muhabbat fateh alam. जिहाद जिंदगानी में ये है मर्दों की शमशीरें इंशाल्लाह आई विल वर्क हार्ड टू फुलफिल माय ड्रीम एंड टू अचीव द गोल ऑफ माय लाइफ फाइनली आई प्रे टू अल्लाह टू हेल्प मी इन अचीविंग द गोल ऑफ माय लाइफ एंड टू हेल्प मी इन फुलफिलिंग माय ड्रीम थैंक यू सो मच एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू
वालेकुम अस्सलाम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू
ऐसे ही और वीडियोस बनाने में हमारी मदद करें